about getting older. It's called Milk. If anyone who's listened to the album knows the Chief Keef sample and can do it, do it. Feel free to take the mic. Cheese in my pocket, Velveeta.
Oh, I'll kill you.
song that's very, 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 very special to me. It's special to me because when I was recording this album, I wanted gang vocals. I wanted big group vocals. And so I had an open invitation to come out to my studio and just record some vocals for the album. And I was like, no one's going to show up. And then there were 25 trans people there. And so I called them the Transgender Twin Cities Satanic Choir. Because that's a badass name.
Fuck yeah!
So if you're part of that choir, can you please make some noise? You are going to be helping with everyone else sing the choruses of this, okay? Because you already did it. And the lyrics are simple. It's just all of this time is all of it. You'll get it. I'm sure you will. The song's called Clocky Girl Summer. This song's about the strength of the trans community. I feel that tonight. One, two, three. We'll be right back.
and I didn't fuck up that crazy ass.
You killed it. I got a funny story about that song while we invite a special guest up on the stage. Give it up for Dante. So, I'm touring with Crush Fund. This is our tour kickoff. I think that was the first night they were staying at my place. And Kaya, the front woman, was like, Anita, I have a kind of out-of-pocket question for you. I was like, okay, what's up? We're going to be on the road for 2 weeks. We gotta get to know each other. And she was like, so that riff, the riff in Clocky Girl's Summer, did you play that? Fuck no, I did not play that. No, that's all John O'Brien. Give it up for John O'Brien. I have merch for sale. Many of you have already bought some of it. If you haven't, come see me at the merch table. I have some great t-shirts that say, it's like the Minnesota Twins logo, but it says Minnesota Twinks. And I think that's pretty clever. Alright, we're going to play some more songs for you. We're going to play one that was requested. We're going to play it anyway, but it was requested. It's an old one. It's not off the new album. It's a song about trans love. It's called T for T. As always, if you know the words, sing along. Because I made this. She's gonna play guitar. Dante, have you ever seen Andrea play guitar?
Actually, no.
I don't think anyone has, because this is her first time playing guitar on stage.
Whoa!
don't fuck up. Alright, we got three more for you. And they're moshy ones. Thank you so much to the other bands. Like, I could not have asked for a better bill. Basketball Divorce Court. Basketball Divorce Court! Give it up for my girls, Crushball. And give it up to the Briefly Gorgeous. Their new EP is fantastic. I cannot wait to see it in the future. All right, Andrea, I think I got this in tune for you. Doesn't matter. Doesn't fucking matter.
You step back from that ledge.
To satisfy my vain interest in being a hardcore vocalist.
Everybody, be quiet. You ready?
Thank you all so much. I love each and every one of you. I don't mean that in like a performer up on stage sort of way. I truly do love all of you. I love this community so much. This community has saved my life. And I would understand. I would understand. Disassociating in the back room of a Starbucks.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, go! I cannot feel my muscles. Sing, you know the words.
Cannot feel my bones. My whole body feels foreign from my head down to my toes.
Thank you.